Kitty, what are you doing? Ray, where are you going? Stay. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Where are you going, Anastasia? Where are you going? Bye.
Being romantic.
But then it's always with someone disastrous.
And this Tom fellow is a disaster.
That's just saying he's had a fair share of troubles.
But you know, it's all going wrong.
And nothing like.
It can be hard to tell someone else when you fall in love.
I just don't want her to make a mistake.
If you can't, buddy, then you'll probably promise me that on that.
Good morning. It is already Wednesday morning. I just want to jump on, just do a little OOTD. I'm just running out the door to the office. It is supposed to be a really nice day out today, almost 30 degrees. So I'm just wearing these white capris. I think I got these also from my aunt. This little cute little pink top with a color blocking detail on the back. I got this from Goodwill. It is the J. Manuel brand. My little gold flats again, which have been on repeat. My feet are still sore from Monday night. I helped cater a wedding, which is interesting. I haven't heard of too many weddings on a Monday night, but apparently it was the couple's anniversary, so that was kind of sweet. But it was definitely a long night. We were there till about 12:45, cleaning up after. So I was definitely tired yesterday. Haven't really picked up my vlogging camera much this week. Just not too much going on in the beginning of the week. So yeah, today is just gonna be another business as usual day. Nothing too exciting. I'm going to the office. Friday night is my friend Lisa's show. She's going to be performing a show, so obviously I'll have a little bit of clips from that. But Wednesday, Thursday, so today and tomorrow, is going to be pretty low-key. Oh. It's a little cosmetic sponge. That Dollarama. Huh. Oh, this one looks interesting. This one looks interesting. It's got a little angle on it. I might have to try that out. I've tried these ones out. These are just the little teardrop ones. I like those. But I think I'm going to try this one out. It also has some masks that are interesting. There's these. Under eye treatments. And I try these. How much are they? $3. Infused with Dead Sea salts and minerals. Huh. Or there's also the mask. I might just get this one. So just under eye. How many are in here? Two. Only two? Hmm. Doesn't seem like very much. And there are $2. Okay, so it's $1 a mask. I might try this. This one kind of, I think, incorporates the under eye, really. But then there's this one. Body Mud. Facial cleansing. Oh, they're facial cleansing brushes. I actually have a facial cleansing brush. I think my sister has one of these. This one's really pretty. Look at that color. Like a coppery color. And then these are what I had bought in my Dollarama haul. And then they sell more of these Wet n Wild. Ooh, they have more Wet n Wild brushes. I might have to try this. I really like the Wet n Wild brushes. This is an angled one. Only $2.50. Some more nail polishes. I bought this one actually. Dead Sea Oasis Normal to Dry Skin Wet Cleansing Towelettes. looking for eye drops and toothpaste. Actually, I need some toothpaste. I was hoping they would have eye drops, but I do not see eye drops. We have EOS though, hand lotion, Subsketch. Came here for three things, and I might be walking out with one. So far I've gotten one thing that I came for, and one, two, three, four, five things that I did not come for. However, I do not see eye drops, so that might be off the list. So then I was just gonna look for this little calendar. Am I filming?
Yeah.
Yeah, why?
It's
okay. Dollarama is actually a really cool place to find some office stuff. Look at these trays. For $4. These cute little lips. And these little mixtures, these clips, push pins, these pretty little pencil holders that are really cute. These cute little notebooks, look at that. And it comes with a little pen. This is really cute. I really do not need any more notebooks. Oh my gosh, look at that. That is flipping cute. I do not need any more notebooks. These are really pretty sketchbooks. Look at that. This one's really pretty. These are really pretty. $4. This is kind of cute. It's a little chalkboard calendar. It's got magnets. Oh, and a pencil chalk. Ooh, this is really cute. Oh man. Little magnets. Trying to figure out if I actually need this. It's $4. But I don't know. I don't think I need it. I don't think I need this, but it's really cute. Ooh, they have this style too. The weekly. This one's cute too. Oh, that's kind of cool. Papermate. I love pens. $4. That's really cute. I have an obsession with pens.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, Anastasia.
Good morning. What are you doing? What are you doing up here? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Got this new coffee yesterday. Smells delicious.
So it is good morning, actually good afternoon now. It is Saturday already. I am just headed to an office barbecue. And I had training this morning already. It was an early morning feel. It felt like an early morning. It wasn't that early because I was up late last night. I went to my friend's performance she had. Her and her husband were a little duo. They performed at this cute little coffee house in Edmonton called The Carrot. And yeah, it was a really great night. Unfortunately, I had been filming that day, and therefore my camera battery was dead. And then after that, we hung out upstairs, and we just had some snacks and sangria just stopped at Winners. I had looked at hair oil on Thursday night when I had gone to pick up some makeup, and I never got it. And then when I put my extensions in, I just find they get knotted pretty easily, and it helps to put hair oil in. So I was completely out at home, so I went and picked up that, and of course I ended up picking up a couple other little things. If I wasn't driving, I would do a little haul, just a little haul video in here, but I am just heading up to this little barbecue, gonna hang out there, and then nothing really else scheduled for this weekend. So it is Saturday evening already, actually Saturday night. It's about 9:15. I'm at home. I am just sitting here, not really doing too much. I was very tired. I got home pretty late from the barbecue. I'm just at home now. I got home from the barbecue, I think about 7 o'clock, and kind of fell asleep a little bit on the couch. I was feeling so tired and sleepy and out of it. I didn't really record anything at the barbecue. Didn't really end up taking out my camera, so no footage of the barbecue, but it was fun. It was a beautiful afternoon out. It's very warm, actually. It was a small group. We just hung out, had a barbecue, some burgers and salads and whatnot, and then hung out and chatted. And yeah, so it was a nice afternoon. I thought I would just come on and just do, instead of doing a haul on my other channel, I thought I would just do a little haul, I guess, and show you what I picked up at Winners this afternoon before I had headed over to the barbecue. Yeah, I went to Winners to pick up a couple things. Again, I went because I also went on Thursday evening. I'd wanted to pick up some makeup for a drugstore first impressions, so that I won't show you now, because that will be all shown in the drugstore first impressions on my main channel, so I can definitely link that below. But I thought I would show you a few of the other things that I got. I didn't really get that much, so I thought I would just show you in here. The first thing I will show you is from Thursday night. It wouldn't be in my drugstore first impressions because it's not drugstore. It is a Stila lipstick in this. It's a really nice, beautiful packaging. You can see the color a little bit, possibly on the name. And it is this beautiful bright color. It says it's a color balm lipstick in the color Betsy. And that's the color. So you can see it's super bright pink, which I really like, actually. I love bright pops of color. And that's a little swatch for you. It's very nice and creamy and goes on really smooth. So I love that bright pink color. It's really fun. Definitely nice for a day if you're not wearing that much makeup to pop on. So there's that. Then from today, I mainly went because I wanted to go pick up some hair oil and some heat protectant spray, but I ended up also finding, I don't know if you know Winners, sometimes you usually end up finding a couple extra things. So I actually found this really pretty
I don't know if you're going to be able to see it very well. But it's this cute little sweater, thin sweater, tight top, and this pretty pink color. It's sleeveless. It's kind of floaty and long. And I didn't actually even try it on. I just saw it and thought, you know what, I think this should fit, so I'm going to get it. And it was on sale for $9. Yeah, I just thought it was such a cute little top. It feels really nice, like it feels cashmere-esque. I thought it was a perfect little top for that transition summer to fall transitional period. What I actually went there for, like I said, was hair oil. I find with my extensions in, they get a little knotted, and I don't know, a little knotted when I'm wearing them, so I find if I put on a little hair oil, it just keeps them feeling nice and smooth and conditioned looking. And so I just found this stuff, it's called Aragon Magic. It was $10, and it says you can apply it in either damp or dry hair, so that was what I was looking for, because it smells really yummy too. And then I also picked up from Rusk, so a salon brand, a thermal flat iron spray. This was also $9.99, so $10. I got a new dry shampoo. Just finished not too long ago with a Batiste one from, and it's a drugstore one, and I really liked that one. And they do sell that at Winners as well, but I saw this one from Tony and Guy Glamour, London Salon Professional, so professional brand. This one is the Sky High Volume Dry Shampoo, Glamorous Body and Bounce. And this one was only $6.99. So I thought I would actually just give this one a try. The last thing that I got from Winners was this. It's from OM She Aromatherapy. It is a Australian-made Pure Botanicals Anti-Aging Rose Hip Oil Organic Cold Pressed Rose Hip. So it comes in this little box. I had gotten this brand of a face oil before, and I can't remember exactly what it was. I still have it on my makeup table. So this was also $9.99. I liked the other one that I got from this brand. I don't know how well it worked, but I really like using it on my face. It was more of a night oil. This one, it says you can use, I believe, morning or night, which is good because I wanted to be able to use one in the morning underneath my makeup. And it says that rose hip oil enhanced with vitamin E is great natural care moisturizer that is easily absorbed by the skin, leaving no oily residue. Highly effective for use on scars, blemishes, stretch marks, and other skin concerns such as sun damage and aging skin. So that kind of intrigued me, especially the blemishes part, and then of course anything anti-aging is good. And yeah, it says suitable for all skin types. Comes in, I believe, probably a kilo dropper. Oh no, it's in a... The other one was in a dropper. This one's actually in a... It's got a little... So it'll squeeze out a little bit. Then, lastly, that was all I got from Winners, but I just thought I'd show you this cute little choker that my sister picked up for me. It was actually from Walmart. It was a little choker that she found that was on sale. So it was on sale for like $4, so she picked it up. And it's one that's the Lariat kind. It's actually based on your sign, I guess. It says Aquarius here, so that's my sign. It says loyal, enthusiastic, and original. Cute. Anyway, so it's got the little, I guess, Aquarius symbol, or I don't know, whatever you call it. The little water. I know she got one for herself as well, so I wonder if hers is the her sign. And yeah, I guess that's about it. So just gonna do a little thrift trip in. I don't know if I'm gonna film per se a lot in there though, because it's kind of busy, so we'll see.
This is really cute. $2. It's really cute. It's not working.
Kind of a cool picture. Found a couple cute things already. I found these really cute Coach boots. They're really cute. And then I found these. They're Maria Sharapova Cole Haan collab, or for Cole Haan. And they're really good condition boots. Really cute leather boots. They're really small. They're like a 5.5. They're really cute though.